Why are we to...
Easy.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
One of the easy ones.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the stairs. I'll find her.
Challenge completed. Can you do more?
Yeah.
Joker again. Don't worry about the bat. I put a few surprises on.
along the way, decides to turn us or to die. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very little chance of you getting hurt. That I'm I'd want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any.
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Guard towers covering your movements. But be careful. They're both loose cannons with itchy trigger fingers and, well, you know, accidents do happen.
I've got a cousin in Metropolis. He works for his security company.
Huh?
Dr. Young. Bad news. She's not talking. She's
document somewhere in the back. I want it out. I call that slips up. Meantime, search and granny. There's a prize for whoever finds them.
Hey, buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Notes
you are performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
So where are they taking
him? No idea. Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looked scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal with it.
Hey, Spider-Man, talk.
It's the Bat!
Welcome to the Arkham Library. History is so important. Dramatic event here, a murder there. It's enough to drive anyone crazy!
Tick-tock, tick-tock!